Hello and welcome back. This is 00 Debbie, and this is day 16 of my 30-day typing.com challenge. And we're back here to do our advanced wrap-up and potentially get to our advanced assessment. So let's hop into it. Uh-oh, I did the O. Uh-oh. Not starting off good. Oh, I was afraid I wasn't going to be able to record today. Uh-oh. Oh, on dairy. Uh-oh. Didn't get that one. Wait, there's a lot of cues in this. Uh-oh. I hate it when I hit the wrong keys because my fingers hit two keys at once. Or I skip a key. That really stinks too. Oh, I did a R. Awesome. 30 words per minute. I guess that isn't too good compared to some of the ones I was doing yesterday. Uh-oh, it's the period. Three, 243. Uh-oh. Not too bad, 36 words a minute. All right. Oh, really? Yes. Sometimes my fingers just go, and sometimes they're like, I ain't doing this today. A line. Oh, I was on the wrong spot. My nose itched and I picked my fingers up and put them down in the wrong spot. Oopsie. Oh, attack him. I skipped the D and went straight to the E. Do a capital. And then I did a capital P to make up for it. Oopsie. Uh-oh. That was the wrong. Oh, I thought I had the shift switched. Ew. Uh-oh. Wrong key. One, she's being a little bit more consistent with the 30-ish words per minute. Apparently, I was over 40 on that one, and it was really short. I mean, some of these things don't make sense, but the flow of the sentence is still there with the words and the stuff. I guess that's what I did. I guess I would make the mistake whether I'm talking or not. Fingers got out of order. Pushed the right one, just in the wrong. Feel. Getting better. Uh-oh. I was trying to say a city. I don't know why. Teeth just pushed the key. No reason. That's a minute. Nice, gotta do one more. Ah. Hate when I get it wrong. I think sometimes my fingers get going so fast, sometimes they go out of order too. The finger just wants to go so fast it goes before it. Yay, we did it! Let's go back. We did it. Oh, when we still got an average of 38 words per minute. We're doing really good. Oh, we only have one more section. Anyway, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.